Here we go. This is the last box I have right now. Well, last box I have that's not in a case or a master case. These are just some loose boxes I have. I had to open the box and hit a McKinnon and Tarasenko in just one box. Now I've opened just a big four pop, and I've not done nearly as good. And another family, nope. Yeah, it is Family Tradition. Carter Ashton. And Brent Ashton. Definitely not as popular as the Saban family. One of the less desirable cards in there. Base. And more base. Who's it gonna be? Is it gonna make us happy? No. Jaron Maidens. Definitely nothing right on the ground. And more decoys. This is great for packing stuff up and tearing the boxes. And more base. And we got an auto here. See who it is. Landon Ferraro. We have Ferraro on board. Got a two autos out of the way. Now we're just looking for that game use. Hopefully we hit a big one. Perhaps we can get three game use or three autos out of this box as well. That just increases your auto. Getting somebody that's halfway recognizable. What do we have here? Didn't even really look at it, but I noticed it. A two-color Richard Panik. That's gold. That should mean there's only 10 copies, but still, look who it is. And more base. Could be another jersey, but it feels small if it is. And it is. These are where things can get weird. That's gold too, if you see. Joe Morrow. Subway Super Serious Game Used Jersey Gold. So again, that's like out of 10 copies. But again, I mean, it's nice. They're gold, but again, it's not worth it. Superstar, we can pick them up relatively cheap. And I'll see if we can get an auto maybe to help us with this box. And here comes our insert. Ryan Tissink. And base. So this is our last pack. And I thought there's going to be an auto in here. I'd be super ecstatic if there was, but. So, see, two nice gold. Granted, I'd rather have a patch or something. I give both of them up to get a chance at somebody with a Joe Morrow gold, Subway Series gold, Richard Panik, Jersey gold. I mean, granted, they're cool. For the two autos, and Carter Ashton with his father. So those are the four boxes, and I'll probably bust some other stuff before the New Year's hits. But anyways, thanks for watching. Check out Sports Card Forum, anything related to sports cards. It's a great site, especially if you like hockey. So thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, just drop me a message on the YouTube channel. Thanks.